Hey there, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a rundown of some new skincare that's launched and will be launching. I haven't tested everything, but I figured we'd just do kind of like a first impressions or a talk about video of all these new skincare launches that most are already kind of have launched already, but some are coming out very, very shortly. So I figured it'd be fun to just kind of talk about them, and I'll be testing all of them out and reviewing them on the blog. So first is these Yes To spray, like these misting sprays, Yes To Cucumbers, and then Yes To Grapefruit. What those look like, don't they just wanna like, they look so summery, like you just wanna like spray them all over. This is a cooling hydrating mist, the Yes To Cucumbers, which sounds delightful. Like something I just wanna like spray at myself, like walking down the street like every day. And then this is the Yes To Grapefruit Correct and Repair Pore Perfection Toning Mist. Sounds exciting, right? Just love the colors. And I love a mist. So this one is vitamin C, a radiance boosting antioxidant, sunshine in a bottle. Love that, right? These marketing terms, gotta love them. All right, moving on to a body product. And this is by Sisley, and this is their Phyto Bust and Décolleté Serum. So I'm really excited to kind of try. I don't have any firming serums or compounds or, you know, gels or anything for the body other than like my Clarins cellulite one that I use, which I talk about and that I really enjoy. It helps reduce the appearance of cellulite, not cellulite, the appearance of. And I find that it helps to just smooth things out. Of course, once you stop using it, everything goes back to the way it was. But I'm really excited to try this. It's intensive firming bust compound. You kind of use it like all over the bust area, all the way up until the décolleté. So I think that should be interesting. Next, another mist. Yay! And I believe this launched recently, so it's been out for a little bit. And it's the Kate Somerville Nourish Hydrating Firming Mist. First of all, I love anything Kate Somerville. I have tried the Nourish. Have I? No, I've not tried the Nourish moisturizer that she makes. I've tried the goat milk, which I like, but I haven't tried the Nourish yet, right? Yes, I've tried the oil-free and the goat milk, but I haven't tried the Nourish, which I hear really good things about. So excited to try this hydrating mist. I typically would use it after my kind of like any type of light acid that I use in my toning step, whether it's like pads or like a exfoliating toner or whatnot, I would just use that and mist afterwards. Another Kate Somerville product, which is new, it's the Age Arrest Anti-Wrinkle Serum. So I don't believe this is almost out, or it's going to be launching very shortly, or it's just launched. And I have not, I've tried her Age Arrest Mask, the hydrating firming mask, which I love. So nice. I can use it overnight, or I can use it just as like a treatment, and it's so hydrating and firming, exactly like it's it as it says. So I'm excited to try this serum. Typically with serums though, like you can see, I don't review too many serums and moisturizers often on the blog. I mean, I do, but I tend, you know, if I don't review them kind of all at once. I mean, when I feature a serum or something on the blog, it's normally, you know, a long time after I've featured another serum that I've reviewed, because I like to cleansers and masks and toners and, you know, body products and whatnot, that can be, you can see quick results, so I obviously will review that more often. But any type of serums, if it's like a basic hydrating serum or a basic hydrating moisturizer, you can normally see results pretty quickly. But if it's anything that needs time to work, I definitely like space that out. That's why you won't see too many like anti-aging serums or whatnot featured on my blog or moisturizers, because I like to give them like time to work and see if I really like them and if I feel that they're effective. So we'll be, you know, throwing this into the mix within the next few weeks. Next is a product from Lancome, which I am excited to start using. I'm going to actually start using it this week because it's so refreshing, and it's the Energy DeVee daily lotion in gel. So it's like a gel, like, I don't know if you can see like bubbles in it. Can you see that? It's like little bubbles suspended in this like gel like lotion. and it just sounds so refreshing and delightful. The reviews are really great on this product, and it's just like a really nice hydrating lotion gel to use during the day, at night, whenever, and it's supposed to be great for really helping to hydrate the skin. So I am super excited to start testing this. I'll be testing this out this week because I've just finished up. I'm coming to the end of my Kate Somerville oil-free moisturizer that I typically use. So I wanted to test that out over top of serum. I don't think I'm gonna use it in place of serum. I think I'm gonna use it over top of a serum. So, but I'll let you know what I find works the best. Next is a highly anticipated product that has been getting a lot of great reviews, and even other bloggers that have used it, like when I posted a picture, they were like, it's amazing. So it's the La Prairie Anti-Aging Rapid Response Booster, and it's an anti-aging booster, and you can use it alone, like as a serum. I think it's supposed to be designed to use as a serum. Though I'm sure it says booster, you could probably add it to a moisturizer. But I've heard fantastic things. It is supposed to be very powerfully anti-aging, so helping with like anti-wrinkle. But I've heard from the reviews and what people have been telling me, they've been saying that they've had such great results with like the texture of their skin, with the appearance of pore size, with the brightness, with the smoothness of their skin. And they said in as little as 2 weeks, people are seeing results. So this is going to be tested first before the Kate Somerville, because I'm excited to see those results. People are saying within 2 weeks, people are starting to begin to see results. So I am all about that, and I will be testing that and be talking about my results on the blog or on a future video. Another product is from Dermalogica, and it's the Overnight Retinol Repair Cream. And now I am all for retinol. But this stuff is supposed to be really powerful, and so because it comes with a buffer cream, and you literally kind of put the buffer cream on and then put the retinol on top of that because it helps to kind of buffer it, because it is such a strong retinol that you need this initially to help your skin get kind of comfortable with it and used to it, so it doesn't get very irritated and, you know, flaky or dry or red or whatever. But it is supposed to be pretty strong. So I probably will get around to using this as it gets a little bit closer to fall, because I don't like to use really strong retinol products in the summertime and then I'm like, you know, exfoliating and you know, going back out in the sun. I just don't feel it would be very effective. So I probably will start using this as closer it comes to fall. But I'm really excited. You guys know I'm a Dermalogica fan, that I've been using Dermalogica for many years and I absolutely love them. Their Power Recovery Mask, the Vitamin Power Recovery Mask. Holy grail, amazing. Check it out, you need it. And their Active Boost Moisturizer, love that as well. Their little powder exfoliator cleanser, amazing. Their pre-cleanse, amazing. I could go on and on. All right, the next is a new brand that is launching, and I went to a press event with them, and I haven't tried any of the main skincare products, but I've tried like their lip balms, and I like love their lip balms. So the brand is called Pharmacy, spelled with an F-A-R-M, and it is the main ingredient in there is this patented form of echinacea called Echinacea Green Envy. The guy that founded the line, he patented this strain of echinacea that he found growing on his farm. So it is it's supposed to be much more powerful than regular echinacea. So it is in the main ingredient in the entire line, but their kind of concept is they're, you know, using a lot of all natural ingredients mixed with science. And that's why when you see the pharmacy, there's like a little beaker, a little whatever, chemistry beaker. Back to my organic chemistry days, I'm like, I don't know, beaker, Bunsen burner, whatever. They kind of mix the two to create very like all natural but effective. They wanted the products to be very efficacious and effective, but still have a lot of all natural ingredients. So excited to try the line. It is launching, I believe, on their website, but then with Sephora like this month or next month. It'll pretty much be a good portion of the line will be rolling out to a large portion of stores. So that's really exciting. So the two products I have tried so far from the line are the lip balms. I love these, and it's kind of like, it's a lip balm, who cares? I do, and I'm really particular about lip balms. Like, I've tried a bunch of different lip balms, and sometimes I really just like the smell or the texture, but they don't necessarily like hydrate the way I really want them to. These do it all, and they smell so delightful. This one is citrus lemongrass, and this one is lavender mint.
Whoa.
And they are so, it's like just clear, but it's so smooth and just creamy, and my lips just love this stuff. Like, I've just been keeping them like all over the apartment, and I'm always like trying to find like where I put it, because it's been such a, my lips are getting really dry this summer for whatever reason. And so this has just been like a total lifesaver, and I've just absolutely been loving those. So those are the only things I've tried from the line, but I can tell you what I'm excited to try next is these gel masks. You know, I love a good sheet mask, gel mask, whatever. I love a good mask. And they're making these little, like, they're hydrating coconut gel masks. Okay, but the exciting thing about these is they demonstrated, they had a model there at the press event, and they demonstrated actually putting it on her. So it's like a really thin, almost like jelly-like mask. Whereas most masks, you know, they have like a flimsy, but they're still kind of feel like a fiber or a fabric. This literally feels like a gel, like a thin, thin, thin gel. And it's kind of bouncy and very thin. And they demonstrated how it applied to her face. I mean, I've tried sheet masks before that adhere really closely to the face. This one looked like second skin. Like, she literally was able to smooth out the mask to the point that it basically had no bumps or wrinkles. It looked like her skin. That's how thin and pliable this stuff is. So excited to try these. There's like a bunch of different ones. This is a soothing one. This is a brightening one. This is an anti-wrinkle one. So cute. And it comes in like a little seed packet box. Like, the packaging is like super adorable. All right. And then the other three products are, this is their exfoliating grains cleanser. It's called New Day. They also make a cleansing oil, which I tried at the event. This I'm really excited to try, and I think for anyone that has dry skin will really, really love this. It's a firming night balm, but it is like a, I don't know if you can see it, it's like a jelly-like balm in there, and it's really thick, so it's almost like you would use it as an oil. It's like a compressed oil almost. So you would use it at the same step that you would use an oil, and use this like in place of an oil, and I'm really excited to try this stuff. And it's a lightweight balm, transforms into a gentle oil gel. So for dry skin, I bet it is gonna be like amazing. So I'm anxious to see how it'll work on my skin because it's oily. And then the final one that I have to try from them is their anti-aging serum called Invincible. And it's really cool because it like, I don't know if you can see it. I twist and then it like pops up, a little thing. And then you press down once and you get it immediately dispenses one dropper full, and then you pull it up. So it dispenses the exact amount of product that you need. I don't know if you're gonna be able to see it. Probably not. Whatever. Anyway, it's so interesting. You squeeze it, you know, twist it back down. So once again, you're gonna twist it once, and then the little popper comes up, and you just press the topper down. And it fills up one application. So really cute, right? And the packaging's really adorable. So I think that's it. Those are all kind of what's new in skincare and products that I'll be testing out over the next few months. And I'll give you guys my feedback either on my blog or here or on Instagram. Sometimes it's, you know, I know sometimes it's, I try to at least review everything on the blog so you guys have like that central place to go instead of, you know, running through videos and, you know, blog posts and Instagram things to find the content. I try to put it all on the blog, so I will make sure that I at least review it all there, even if I talk about it on Instagram or on my videos in the future. That way it's just kind of like a database, one place you can go and you can know everything I've talked about, you can find there and my thoughts on it. So hope this was helpful. And if you guys have tried any of this stuff, please do share below and let me know what skincare products you guys are trying right now or interested in trying. And I will link everything below. If it hasn't launched yet, I will try and find out the launch date so that, and I'll put that in the comment section below if it hasn't launched yet. And thanks for watching, and I will talk to you guys soon. Okay, bye-bye.